Here at SimScale, we recognize that most of our customers are not just interested in solid CAD models, but more importantly, the fluid that flows in and around them. This is why we have created a tool that enables you to build the fluid volume within the SimScale interface. You can see it here in blue. There is a new menu with three options: enclosure, open inner region, and closed inner region. Initially, we are going to focus on open inner region. We first need to select our boundary faces, which lie between the external environment and the internal. Then we need to pick one single internal seed face. Then SimScale will build the internal fluid for us. The operation is now complete, and if we switch to transparent, we can see the fluid volume and how it wraps around our solid components. There is one additional step we could have made to switch to keep existing parts. Here, when we create the internal volume, our existing solid parts are retained. This, of course, also works with more complex geometry. Here we have a small electronics box. Again, we're going to create an open inner region. First picking our boundary faces on the external again, and then one internal seed face. Here we're going to keep existing parts, and when we press start, SimScale will build the internal fluid for us. The operation is now complete. I'm just going to make the volume transparent so you can see what it looks like on the inside. The second option we have is to create a volume within a closed region. Here we have a theater and with some very accurately modeled people sitting on their seats. The geometry is actually fairly complex, which is quite a good example. So here we're going to choose to create closed inner region. This time we just pick one single internal seed face and press start. And again, SimScale builds the volume for us. Once it is created, again, I can make it transparent just so you can get an idea of what it looks like, and we can zoom in and take a look inside. We have a second example of the closed volume region. This is a similar electronics box to before with the holes closed up this time. So you can see all the components, the heatsink and everything inside. I'm going to choose to create a closed inner region. Picking one of the internal faces, no need to hide everything outside, keeping the existing parts. And once again, we have a beautiful flow volume successfully created. The final option is to create an enclosure. So this would be if we have external aerodynamics around a car here or a building, for example. So we need to size the enclosure first. And once we're ready, we simply press start. So this time we have essentially created an air volume that represents a wind tunnel. This would also work with a half symmetry model. So here we simply build the enclosure over half of the model instead of all of it. Obviously, this runs in half the time or gives us the bandwidth to have a finer mesh